Now, every home game, the Trojans are welcomed to the field by a special entrance video played on the Jumbotron behind us here at Movie Gallery Stadium.
And this year's video is extra special because it was produced by a Trojan that plays on this very field. Taylor Burke has the story.
Troy Trojan offensive lineman Micah Grimes is more than just a player. He is also the man behind the camera. Micah has produced 6 promo videos about the Trojan football team, but his latest work is the entrance video played at every home game as the Trojans make their grand entrance into Movie Gallery Stadium.
It's been pretty cool. It goes back to it's a collective effort, not just me. It was, without those guys, I couldn't have got it done, but it's a good feeling, especially with the intro video being shown before games. It's a pretty good feeling.
Mike is a very special person, so he had done some of, I guess, production work, and he actually, Matt Carlo, works here in our athletic department and runs that external part of what we do here, and they had communicated with each other. It was a project he wanted to do, and so Matt gave him the go-ahead.
Leading up to the making of the entrance video, Micah's 6 football promos featuring some of the more well-known players of the football team have become an instant hit on YouTube.
It's always good to get the Troy name out there, and what better way than to have our athletes doing the acting, and they really did a great job. It was quite surprising. Boris and Levi and Jarrell and some other guys did a really good job.
The popularity of the videos has gotten Troy the attention of a worldwide audience on the internet and has shown the fans a new side of their favorite Trojan football players.
I've heard some great comments. I think they've enjoyed it. It's like anything else. Any product that you put out, you want it to be top quality. You want it to be first class.
Everybody seems to like the videos. I haven't got a bad thing about it. I ask people to critique it sometimes, and they say this or that could have been better. But overall, people find them funny, and they enjoy them. And that was what I was going for, was to make people laugh, and it'd be a fun thing. And it got the word out there. There's probably over 10,000 hits between all 6 videos, the promos that I did.
Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision News.